battery's about to die, but I'm gonna try to do this in like 2.5 seconds. Let's go. Okay, so this isn't gonna be like a regular vlog because I didn't plan on vlogging this day, so I wasn't really talking like, hi guys, so right now I'm doing blah, 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 blah. So it's just kind of like a whole bunch of clips mashed together, and I was like, that's not really a vlog. Like, that people are gonna be like, what is going on? So I'm gonna talk, explain what's going on, so. It was John Eric's birthday. John Eric thought that we were having a regular Element day, but that's not what happened. Happy birthday! Happy birthday! David had come up with a few games. So the first game was to put your hand in a box and eat whatever was inside.
You are gonna put your hand inside the box.
Sorry.
And grab whatever's in there and put it in your mouth. Okay, but for Dominique, she gotta eat all of it. Pastor, we'll give you, because you're a pastor, you'll have to eat all of it. But, oh. Okay. And Dominique, I'm sorry, but you have to eat it all.
No, if I would eat that all, I legit wouldn't.
Oh gosh, what is that? No, oh, no, she don't. She hasn't even taken a bite yet.
There she goes.
Look. Hey, she's bleeding. Oh, 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 oh. She's pushing.
Come on. Do it for the vlog.
Do it for the vlog. Do it for the vlog.
God, just thinking about it makes me, ugh, the taste was just disgusting. Okay, or the second part of that game was to eat whatever was in the diaper.
15 seconds, whoever can eat whatever in 15 seconds will be fine. There's no beans. There's no beans. Go! Boy, no, I don't want to. I made that. I ain't done. No, I literally made that. I went to the bathroom.
No, I John Eric lost, as you could tell. He was ready to throw. I was waiting for him to throw up. I was like, The third part of that game was there was like a few cups, and then you throw ping pong balls in two of the cups, and then whichever one you get, you mix them together, and then you drink whatever that was. So I know Maya got Starbucks and pickle juice. So this is what happened.
Oh, man. Really? Oh.
Whoa. Okay.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Pray that I don't cry.
Go!
Go! Go! Go!
Look at her.
Oh! Oh my God!
Oh! Oh, is she crying? Ah, wow, she's crying.
No, don't cry.
Yeah, that just looked disgusting. Like, and after that, there was like girls versus boy game, and you have to like blow up the balloon, and then you have to like take the air and have it like knock down the cup. You'll see what I'm talking about.
Get set, blow.
We got that over. I just want to say that my team would be nothing without me. I had to put the whole team on my back, especially Angel. I mean, he just didn't have the breath for it, you know.
So we had two rounds of that, and the boys won, so yay for them. So we sang happy birthday to John Eric, and it was a lit time.
But 2, 3, 4,
happy birthday.
I hope you had a great birthday, etc. But my battery's about to die, so I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye, guys.
Raise! Fire! Live! Fire! Care! Choose!